Hi, this is Brandon Tambori of TPR Sports. I'm here at the Trenton Thunder Stadium, which is the AA affiliate of the New York Yankees. I'm about to do a quick Q&A with Yankees catching prospect Peter O'Brien.
The Yankees selected you in the second round of the 2012 draft. Take me back to that day. What was the experience like?
It was a great day. I was in my house with my family, and I was there with my girlfriend, my little brother, my dad, my mom, my grandma. And, it was a great experience, being chosen by such a historic franchise was definitely a blessing.
When you were a kid, what team did you grow up following, and who was your favorite player?
I always used to follow players, more than teams, but, if you had to ask me one favorite team, I'd say the Yankees. My uncle always used to say, we're a big league one team, play for the New York Yankees.
Before being drafted by the Yankees in 2012, you were drafted by the Rockies the year before, but opted to stay in school and transfer to Miami. What led to your decision to stay in school and turn down a professional contract?
I just didn't feel I was ready yet. I wanted another year of college baseball, and I wanted to move back home and stay close to my family. I definitely wouldn't change it for the world.
After tonight, you already have 17 home runs this year. How do you feel about your progress so far this season?
I feel great, but definitely I'm not done. I still want to get, a lot better. I still have a long way to go, and, it's making little adjustments here and there, little steps to the top.
And to end it off the field, what are some of the things you like to do in your free time?
I just really relax. I like to lift weights a lot, spend time with my family. I like to go fishing. Just pretty much normal now off the field.